Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. Ethereum's successful merge on Thursday preempted a dip in its market price to $1,470, roughly 15% lower on the 7-day period. Stakeholders seem unruffled though, as a sell the news dip was expected, and exchange inflows are indicating more selling could be on the horizon. It's business as usual for Bitcoin though, hovering just below the $20,000 support line at a 4% week-on-week discount. All major network tokens, including Cardano, Solana, Polkadot, and Polygon, have outperformed Ether this week, having dipped closer to 5% on their respective market capitalizations. One exception is Cosmos Atom token, which gained 5% over the past 7 days. Among the worst hit this week are Terra Classic, Gnosis, Kusama, and the EOS blockchain token. The crypto markets as a whole currently stand at $963 billion, roughly 6% down week on week. Moving on to the decentralized finance space, Aave, Synthetix, Lido, and MakerDAO all experienced double-digit losses to their market capitalizations. And in the news, Sam Bankman-Fried's FTX exchange is in the lead to buy up bankrupt crypto lender Voyager's distressed assets, that's according to a CoinDesk report. The acquisition would be a big win for Bankman-Fried after Voyager's lawyers called his previous bailout offer in July a lowball bid dressed up as a white knight rescue. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.